I thought Brian was blowing smoke when he said that it'll keep your utility bills down. I've seen a decrease in everything except a little electricity because I have about 5 or 6 aquariums downstairs and they're running all the time. It's decreased about 40%. And it's wonderful because, like I said, my furnace hardly ever runs. I have ceiling fans that I turn on probably late in the evening, but the house stays cool in the summer, warm in the winter.